All right, let's have one of the great classic boogie woogie solos now. This was recorded by Meadlux Lewis in 1927. A lot of people think that boogie woogie was invented in the swing era, but it actually wasn't. It was around before that. And this was maybe not the first one on record, but certainly the first one to have a bass like that. Meadlux Lewis's Honky Tonk Train Blues.
Thank you.